Friends, today I will discuss the topic of compressed tablet defects. Then, before starting this topic, I will give the brief introduction about the definition of the tablet. Then, what is the tablet? Tablet is a solid unit dosage form in which one usual dose of the drug has been accurately placed. It is called tablet. And then, our main topic is compressed tablet defects. What are the defects arises during the compression of the tablet? In which first one is capping. When upper and lower segment of the tablets separates horizontally during ejection from the tablet press or during subsequent handling, it is called capping. What is the possible causes for the capping? In which first one is when granules contains large amount of ions, then it may leads to the capping of the tablet. Second causes is when granules contains inappropriate or insufficient amount of binder, then it may also have the chance of the capping of the tablet. Next point is remedies. How we can prevent the capping of the tablet? Then in which first point is remove some or all fines through 100 or 200 mesh screens. Second is optimizing binding process or use dry binders. By the help of these two methods, we can reduce the or prevent the chances for the capping of the tablet. Second defect is lamination. Separation of tablets into two or more distinct horizontal layer is called lamination. Causes: when granules contains oily or waxy material, it may have chances for the lamination of the tablets. Second possible causes for the lamination of the tablets are when lubricants are in hydrophobic nature, then it may also have chances of lamination of the tablets. And next point is remedies. How we can prevent the lamination defects of the tablet? In which first remedies is to modify mixing process or add adsorbent in the granulation process. Second point is use a less amount of lubricant or change the type of lubricant. Third defect is cracking. When a small fine cracks absorbed on the upper and the central surface of the tablet or very rarely on the side wall are referred to as cracks. Possible causes for the cracking are large size of granules. Second one is too dry granules. And remedies for the prevention of cracking of the tablets are to reduce the size of the granules, and second one is moisten the granules properly and add proper amount of binder. Fourth defects of the compressed tablets are chipping. Breaking of the tablet is while tableting process or handling, then it may leads to the chipping. Possible causes for the chipping are a sticking of the tablet on the punch face. Second one is too much binding causes chipping at the bottom of the tablet. Remedies for the prevention of the chipping of the tablets are dry the granules properly or increase the lubrication time. Second one is optimizing binding process or use dry binders. Fifth defects of the compressed tablets are sticking. When tablet adhering to the die wall are called sticking. Causes of the sticking are when granules are not dried properly. And second causes for sticking are when granules contain too much of binder. These two are possible causes for the sticking of the tablets. And remedies against these two causes are to dry the granules properly. And second remedies are reduce the quantity of binder. Sixth defects of the compressed tablet are picking. Picking is a particular when punch tip have engraving or embossing. There are more chances of picking of the tablets when punch tip having engraving or embossing. Possible causes for picking are when punch surface is rough, too warm granules when compressed. Remedies are polish the punch face. Second one is cool sufficient before compression. It means cool the granules for sufficient time before the process of the compression. Seventh defect of the compressed tablets are mottling. The proper definition of the mottling are when unequal distribution of color on the tablet surface. It is called mottling. Causes of mottling: when mixing of the color is not proper in the granules, then it may lead to the mottling of the tablets. Remedies for the prevention of the mottling of the tablets are: incorporate color additive during powder blending step, then add adhesive. Thank you.